Hi YouTube friends, this is Jesenia. If you are new here, welcome, good to have you. And also, just a quick reminder, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future videos. In today's video, I just want to show you three ways on how to decorate your cupcakes for either to offer to sell in your business or just for your snack and dessert table for your event. And these are three easy and quick options that you can try at home. I've used the Gansito cupcake. I also made a caramel popcorn cupcake and a Mazapan cupcake. It's super easy to make here. So I've made my whipped cream sturdy. You see me here making the first Gansito cupcake, just topping it off with some whipped cream. I did drizzle the strawberry preserve, but you can also use the strawberry glaze. And I topped it off with chocolate sprinkles that you can buy at the Dollar Tree or your dollar store. And then I added the piece of a Gansito dessert right on top. And the Gansito bars I did cut up into even slices. I believe 5 came out of just one little packet there. So here you see me working on my second cupcake. And I did use the Hershey's caramel syrup just to drizzle right on top, back and forth. And I am placing a caramel popcorn right on top. Nice and fresh, and that is all. Look how easy that is. And last but not least, I am working on my third cupcake, just topping it off with the same whipped cream. Of course, you can always change up the flavor, adding in additional toppings in with the whipped cream. But I did take a mazapan, I cut it in half evenly, as even as I could. And I just basically sprinkled the mazapan right over the cupcake to top it off, just like this. And I went ahead and added the other half of my mazapan right in the center. Adding that mazapan in the center there just sets an even better presentation, and they taste even better, believe me. Now this time I did use the super moist French vanilla cake box mix from Betty Crocker. Normally I do bake from scratch. If you are interested in learning those recipes, they are listed in my channel. Different flavors are listed here already, but this is how these cupcakes turned out. I hope you enjoyed this video. If so, please give that video a like. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.